The eraser, like the pens, has a physical component in the SmartBoard pens tray. Keep in mind that only one tool can be used at a time, so you must replace any pens before picking up the eraser. In SmartNotebook, you can select the eraser tool here and choose the size of the eraser. A tip for quickly erasing a large area is to circle what you would like to be erased and then tap in the middle.